Hello, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. The result on triple talaq is finally here. Five judges of five faiths had to give verdict on the much-awaited triple talaq debate today. The bench comprised Justice J.S. Kehir, a Sikh, Justice Kurian Joseph, a Christian, Justice R.F. Nariman, a Parsi, Justice U.U. Lalit, a Hindu, and Justice Abdul Nazir, who is a Muslim. Out of these five, the Chief Justice of India, Justice J.S. Kehir, has given his verdict on the matter of triple talaq. While the verdict of the other four is awaited, Justice Kehir has put a stay on triple talaq for 6 months. For the next 6 months, the practice of triple talaq in the Muslim community will be invalid and no woman can be divorced on this basis. Justice J.S. Kehir has asked the government to make a law on this practice in these 6 months. Justice Kehir's decision of stay of 6 months on triple talaq clearly means that the court considers it a wrong practice and it is absolutely unconstitutional. That is all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.